That includes the west cell block and the administration portion of the building, which is that big castle-looking structure in the front. East cell block was completed about 1910. Now, at the time, it was built as an intermediate prison for young, first-time nonviolent offenders. Young males ages 15, 16, up to 30 could be incarcerated here. They had to do three things. They did not have the choice. They had to go to school.